out of the chamber group this morning with the ICC at Thursday. Wait back. Yes, okay. We have this connection going here. All right. But we are delighted to have the corral from Blue Mountain College with us today. We've been trying to schedule this for a while. And with each one of our schedules, it's been a little difficult to do. But nevertheless, they are here, and we are delighted to have them. So they're going to sing for us for a little while. Dr. Long is going to be doing some recruiting, giving you some information about Blue Mountain and their programs there and what's going on and what's coming up and those kind of things. And then if there's time left, we'll sort of swap places and do a couple of pieces for them. So give them your kind attention, and let's give them a round of applause. And
thank you. this corral that you might do in yours also is that I want to sing a little bit of something from all the wonderful variety that we have of choral music. So I like I pick a cherry from here and an apple from here and a pear from here. I want to find little jewels and pieces from all the different styles. So that's what it's written just a few years ago. Now we're going to switch to a beautiful little Handel chorus, Praise the Lord, from his oratorio, Judas and Icarus. You may have sung this one. I just love this little piece. I like to do it every few years. And it's Praise the Lord.
Thank you.
we were very pleased with our last NATS competition. We had three winners for the state of Mississippi. First and second place in sophomore men, we had Drew Warford and William Thompson. First and second place, and they flip-flopped at the regionals and had first and second place. And Ms. Jordan Noble won first place in the spiritual division. And we were just here, several of our students participated and several in our music theater competition here. Well, some of the things we do on our campus I just want to share with you is that we're starting a new band program next fall. So we're looking for some good principal players who can help us build that ensemble. We have this chorale. We do full production music theater showcases every semester. We do a full show usually in the spring or in the fall, and then we have some extra little performing opportunities. So we have a real fine group of students that do the music theater concerts and performances, and they compete in the competitions with that. And then we have a new worship leadership degree where we're preparing people for ministry, and a full music performance degree and a music education degree. So we try to cover those main areas within our fine arts program. So if you're interested in any of those particular degrees, I'd love to tell you more about them. We would love to have any of your students come to be with us. Mr. Luke Park, raise your hand, Luke. You don't know, maybe know Luke. Luke graduated from here. He was a student here for 3 years.
Right? Yeah.
He got a great start. He had met this, his wife to be, who's now his wife. And so they've just begun their life together. And Luke is already serving church and working full time and trying to finish his degree. So he's a busy fellow right now. But he's been a great guy, a great student for us. So we welcome any of you who want to come and join us. We'd love to have you. We'll sing just a couple more songs and then we want to have a more exchange.
It was actually 2 years. It kind of threw me under the bus.
I'm sorry. You think you're playing the band to have a little time. Let's do the King of Love. We love singing beautiful hymn arrangements. It takes an old hymn with a fresh, new setting and new approach. This is the King of Love, My Shepherd Is. How did it make you?